next song's inspired by when Jesus healed the blind man. And it's called Blind Man.
It's a good title for it.
Ready? Yeah. One more? Okay, a little classical here.
A little classical.